These are exactly the same idea.
Aye!
Now this hand is the...
Aye!
The sticky, the balance breaking part.
Aye!
Then sideways. Step in behind. Thank you.
Aye!
That's your essence.
Aye!
Here, you can do that, or you can do that. They're both effective. Cross your thumbs. That's powerful. Or cup your hand with the fist. This is powerful. Just the balance with it. Suddenly we're going even if you find Sankhya, you wasted your training time.
Hey! Hey.
Doesn't matter. Slip. Catch the balance. Timing and position.
Aye.
Before they can hit you,
aye.
Stick to them.
Aye.
Encourage them along the line they're already going. Having done this, keep it. So simple.
Aye.
Now, attacking the middle of his hand, you could even use a temi if you wanted to, but at this point, turn it as much towards you as you can. As you then step in behind and get hold. That leg is the key. A spiral rising from the ground and then to here. Do not do that. Move in around. Connection. Take down. Hey. Hey. That's the grip. There. We have an assortment of grips, but there. If his fingers were open, it was a different type of technique, we'd be gripping like that. Fist is closed, so we don't grip like that, we grip like that. And you find that will turn his fingers.